Hi, in this video I will show you how to fix cannot display this video mode optimum resolution in your DVR or CCTV device. First, shut down your DVR. Now unplug and remove your old monitor from your DVR and connect another monitor. Now turn on your DVR and wait. Your DVR will automatically adjust new monitor and your DVR will now start working normally.